and this would be Stonehenge, and those would be the cave boys, and they're very challenging enemies. However, if you can beat one, I think they give you a picnic lunch, which is a really good healing item. So if you can manage to beat one, you should be able to hold your own with against the others using the picnic lunch each time. And I think that might actually be a good way to get some experience. So I'm gonna freeze state here and then try fighting one. Oh, sweet, blue swirl. Oh, I forgot to mention, Jeff has a spy command. I'm just gonna quickly use it. Oh, okay, I see. Tells you, that's good, that'll be useful in the future. Can tell me what certain enemies are weak to. I'm very wary of when his attack actually hits me, because I'm pretty sure, yeah, they do like 20 something damage. I should have healed before the fight. Luckily, they seem to miss a lot. And they have a lot of health too, and ugh. So yeah, I'm already getting low here. Oh no, I shouldn't have eaten the hamburger. Boiled egg first. Okay. Yeah, I think I should be able to beat him if I keep attacking. Kill me next time he gets a chance to attack. Oh, good. How much experience did I get there? I didn't notice. Oops. It's too late to check now. Yeah, I only need a few. I need a few hundred for the next level. I'm gonna see what this picnic lunch does. Yeah, it's a very good healing item. But now that I think about it. Considering how much damage I took the last time, I don't know if I'm really gonna be able to survive. But I'll fight another cave boy and see what happens. Time to use a hamburger. Yeah, luckily I always get to attack before they do. They're powerful, but they're very simple, too, so as long as you know the right strategy, you should be fine. And there goes my croissant. I guess I keep fighting it until my food items run out. Fight. And then I'll give up. I just keep missing. Yay! Yeah, the cave boys aren't too bad as long as you... Yeah, they give like 600 or so points. I'm gonna stay here and fight as many as I can until... for a while. There's a little spot on the ground. I'm gonna check it out for a sec. Mysterious underground cave. Strange looking, too. Except, however... there's a big eraser statue blocking my way. And there's an enemy over there too, but I can't battle him until I figure out what to do with the eraser statue. For now, I might as well go back and fight more cave boys. They're also very slow moving, so if you really need to, you can avoid them pretty easily. Oh, jeez, damage is reduced now. I'm gonna keep getting levels until it starts taking too long. Because this is a very easy... This is actually a really good way for you to get a lot of levels for Jeff. As long as you're careful. Yeah, okay, yeah, at this point, it's not too bad, though, because they don't do as much damage anymore. In fact, I was able to get through the whole battle without using a healing item. They give, like, 600-something. Yeah. And it's, I think it's going to be, like, at least maybe another one or two levels before beating one of them. That isn't enough. Isn't even enough for a single level. Oh, there's a guy here. You kids? There's one. There's only one of me. Jeez, this guy's saying I'm not very bright, and he's calling me a single person, a kids. what a dork. I'm gonna shoot him with my stun gun. Where'd all the cave boys go? There's one. And if you don't want to fight them, though, they're actually pretty easy to avoid, because they don't really move very fast out of battle. Okay, and I'm gonna turn off the auto fight now. Because I need to heal. Do I still have the croissant? Oh, no, I don't. Time to use a picnic lunch. Cave, out of all the enemies you encounter in Winters, the cave boys seem very dangerous, but they're not actually that dangerous as long as you know what you're doing. Okay, now it's gonna take at least two cave boys. I think I'm gonna try and see how many. Once it takes, like, I don't know, I guess I'll stop once it starts taking, like, more than five battles per level, I'll think I might stop fighting cave boys then. Because when it's, like, one or two battles per level, yeah. I can survive another attack. Now I can't, though. Time to use a picnic lunch. My health's already at a point where the picnic lunches don't completely heal me, though. Just from fighting all these cave boys.